God is a God of exponential with you 10 principles behind exponential thinking. This occurred one day in my quiet time many, many months before we did our first 40 days of purpose. The Lord clearly put an idea in my mind. It was about 5 days before I was able to preach 13 Easter services, which were coming up, and God spoke to me that my faith was not big enough. This thought kept going over and over in my mind: we must think exponentially. We must think exponentially. God wants to do far more than just add a few members to our church, He wants to multiply them. As I began to think of that, I did a study of the word, multiply, throughout the scriptures. And I discovered 10 principles of exponential thinking.
Hey guys, I want to share a special story from today. So today I got up from working for about 20 and I took a walk, and I took a path that I don't typically take. Instead of going the natural trail, I literally went out and I started walking along the road. Busy road. There's not even like a paved sidewalk. There's just grass. And I just had an unction from the Holy Spirit to start on this path and go get out. My spirit was really agitated. I got up, took this walk, and halfway through the walk, this guy starts staggering and walking toward me. I thought maybe he was drunk or on drugs. As he got closer, he looked like he was a younger guy, about 18 years old, and he was hysterically crying. So my heart started really hurting, and I went over and I said, "Hey, are you okay?" And he said, "No," and he was crying and bawling, and I just had like a motherly instinct to go up to him, and I said, "Lem, can I hug you? Like, do you need a hug?" And he's like, "Yes." So I hugged him, and he literally, like a son and a mom, like together, like I held him, and he just bawled on my shoulders. Like he needed this hug. And I felt like in that moment, I was like Jesus to him. And that's what we are, guys. That's what we are. Like the Holy Spirit will use you if you're available to be Jesus to other people in these moments of sadness, of hard moments of life. And I said, "What happened?" He said, "My fiance, my girlfriend, who I just, got engaged to, she just broke my heart. Basically, like she broke up with me. I saw her with another guy, and this kid was only 18, but it doesn't matter what age people, when anyone can be in pain." And so anyway, the Holy Spirit started giving me words to minister to him, because how many of you know, when you know the Lord, it's not you speaking, God will give you words. That's why you can be bold, because you know that it's not you. When you're yielded to the Holy Spirit, He will give you the words to say. So long story short, I just got these words of knowledge, and basically one of them was that he was going to commit suicide. I said, "You know what? This spirit of suicide is not from you. It is demonic and it's not from God. And I command it to go now in the name of Jesus." And he said, "You know what's crazy is I was going to kill myself." Basically, had I not walked up in that intervention, had the Lord not intervened in that moment, that was his next plan. And so I want to tell you guys today, the Lord will give you an unction and you need to follow that. Be sensitive to the leading of the Holy Spirit, because God will guide you and use you when you're available.
I will always choose you.
Wish you could trade eyes with me, because there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watching, they all adore you. Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me, because there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. your nappy curls, to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus.